Good morning,
MSHS.
And welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Wednesday, January 17th, and it is an A day. We've got all the news you need to know coming right up, but as always, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
First, here are some more of the winners from the DECA regional competition that took place last week. All of the following placed first, second, or third. In the individual awards, congratulations to Lindsay Gould, Kayla Shaw, Brittany Torres, Kayla Kearney, Mel Doherty, Devin Hutchinson, Ant Veneri, Ed Diasis, Emily Kirchner, Julie Frazier, Gab Booth, Megan Mailer, Adam Davis, and Tyler Foster. The rest of the winners will be announced tomorrow.
The senior high inventor mental science classes are collecting donations for the New Jersey Wildlife Rehabilitation and Sanctuary. This is a nonprofit organization that rescues injured animals and rehabilitates them. They also take in stray, abandoned, and unwanted animals and try to relocate them.
You can help by donating things like blankets, sheets, towels, new or used, dog, cat food, canned foods, no pumpkin or cranberries, pet toys, or you can donate money. They will be collecting until February 19th, and you can drop off your donations to C35.
Now let's go to Jay to find out what the cafeteria is cooking up today.
Sup guys, today we got some baked lasagna with garlic bread stick, pork roll, egg and cheese on a bagel, cheeseburger on a bun, and chicken tendies. Also, Wing King pizza, y'all thought it was done. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Pops. Now here are your club and activity announcements for this week and next week.
Attention, juniors and seniors. The U.S. Army will be here Thursday at 9:15. If you are interested, please sign up in the counseling office.
The Senior High Technology Club meets today after school in room A13.
The Spanish Club meets on Thursday after school in room C25.
The Chess Club has practice Thursday in room C22.
Rehearsals for this year's variety show will also take place today and Thursday after school in the auditorium.
And make sure you mark your calendars because the variety show, Maple Shades Got Talent, will be on Wednesday, January 24th at 6:30.
The Human Relations Club will meet next Monday, January 22nd from 6 to 7:30.
There will be a French Club meeting next Thursday, January 25th after school in room C23.
The Art Club will meet next Thursday, January 25th after school in room B21.
And have you ordered your 2017-18 yearbook yet? Prices are currently $80, but will go up again in February. Make sure you go online and order at JostinsYearbooks.com to reserve your copy today.
Now let's go to Roosh, who has the latest update in Wildcat sports.
On Friday, girls bowling tied against West Tech. Boys bowling won their match and improved their record 3-6-1 on the season. Today in Wildcat sports, wrestling has a home match against Burlington City. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Roosh. Also in Wildcat sports, attention all girls and boys track and field athletes. There is a meeting on Wednesday, January 24th at 2:20 in the auditorium. Please be on time and bring a pen. See Mr. Inglis or Mr. Nicolino with any questions.
Also, the interest meeting for all students interested in playing a spring sport will be next Wednesday, January 24th, after school in the auditorium.
Varsity jackets can be ordered on January 24th during high school lunches. If you've earned a varsity letter, now is your chance to order a jacket.
Attention high school students, the first annual high school blue and gold night will be February 26th at 6:30. This year, theme is boys versus girls. More information will be coming out next week. Make sure you save the date.
And now, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Steve Kastner
and B. Dilly Dills.
Well, unfortunately, that brings us to the end of our show. From all of us in the TV studio,
thanks for watching and have a wonderful Wednesday.
Ha ha.